85 years ago, a little boy was born in a remote corner of Tibet. One day, miraculously, he was discovered to be the reincarnation of the 13th Dalai Lama, and he was soon carried away to the capital city of Lhasa to become the leader of the vast kingdom of Tibet. But the little boy had a secret locked inside his heart. In the Dalai Lama Scientist, the Dalai Lama tells the unknown story, in his own words, of his lifelong journey into the world of science and technology, and how the world has changed as a result.
Neurobiology, oh, wonderful.
With extensive, rare, and never-before-seen footage.
Scientific research should bring some benefit to humanity.
This film tells the very human story of the Dalai Lama that no one knows.
So Buddha himself made clear, oh my follower, monks, scholars should not accept my teaching out of faith, but rather thorough investigation and experiment.